Yo, what is up, otakus? It's your boy, Roman, aka MisterAnime343, back at it once again, and today I'm playing a very, very classic Metal Slug! That's right, I'm gonna be playing some good old-fashioned Metal Slug. In fact, I'm gonna be playing Metal Slug 1. I've actually played this game before. It's been a while since I last played, so it's gonna take me a while for me to get my gears to come down, so... Yeah, heck yeah. Metal Slug. Let's do this. So in the first one, you get to actually just play only as Marco. Usually I have a freaking hard time on the bosses. Oh, sorry about that. Gotta jump up here. Thank you. Flame shot. Yeah. Heavy machine gun. All right. Oh, this helicopter really freaking burns my backside every time. Alrighty then. There we go. Ah! Woohoo! Woohoo! Heavy machine gun. Oh, you suck ass. All right. All right. Save that, dude. Okay, time for me to get the frick out of the way. Alrighty. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh! Okay, so I managed to save two guys. Not too bad. Not too bad. I managed to save two prisoners. Okay. So I got 2,000. Yeah, but these missions get a little bit harder once you actually go through with them. Hey, excuse me, where are you going? Okay, never mind. Oh. All right, gotta go. Yep, there we go. Woohoo! Yeah, to tell you guys the truth, I suck at playing this game. But trust me, it's always about trial and error. Whoa! That was close. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Ah! That was a close call.
Rock
Rocket launcher. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Battleship sunk. Battleship number two sunk. Ah! Abandoned ship. All right. Asshole. Thank you. This is why I hate this. Like I said, the game usually gets a little bit harder once you actually go on further missions. Whoa! Ah! This is why. Trust me, if I were playing the arcade version, I would be going through a hell lot of quarters just so I could actually just play at least one level. Whoa! Hello! Alrighty, Thank you very much. Thank you. Yes! I just kinda had to hit the self-destruct button. Stupid me. Alright, shot him from the heavy machine gun. Come on. Ah, are you effing serious right now? Okay. I didn't even dare cheat. No prisoners, sadly. Because I always keep ending up dying for some stupid reason. Oh yeah, this is fun. Freaking platform the living crap out of this level. Why don't we? Oh, free shrooms. Just don't get high. You still got people to kill if you can't go fall under the influence of drugs. I'm sorry, I just couldn't resist doing that. Freaking whoa! Ah! Are you serious? We gotta go to the supermarket because it's time to buy some cereal. All right, whoa. Where did you come from? Okay. Oink, oink. Right. Ah! No shit. I gotta freaking... I gotta go straight over here. Are you trying to radio for backup or something? Okay. One way to do it. Thank you very much. Going up. Okay. And away we go. Who keeps sending these guys? Okay. Alrighty then. Okay. Thank you very much.
Heavy machine gun. Come on, boy. Go home to your mommy. Come on, boy. See you in hell.
Yeah, I don't think so. But if I were going that way, I'd say keep a spot by the bar warm for me. Woohoo! Yeah! Wholesale slaughter, ladies and gents! Wholesale slaughter! Oh, that's really cute, you're... That was an outhouse! Holy shit! See ya! Whee! Okay! I was hoping I was okay. Cause I dare say I actually scare myself sometimes, thinking, holy shit, what did I do? Yeah. Alrighty then, thank you very much. My key to pressing gasoline. Just sniff wart. And... Here, have a couple grenades. And one more forgiveness.
Thank you.
Oh, shit! Ah! Ah! No! No way! No way! No, 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 no! Yeet. Okay, there you go. Whoa! Shit! I did not. God damn it. Okay, Chaos! Hey, Chaos and Spears! Okay, nope. Oh. Bye now! Oh, I only managed to save one guy. Well, at least that's something.
Mission complete. Mission four. Rocket launcher.
That's right, in this game you cannot go back. Ugh. Too many. I have to Leroy Jenkins this. Alrighty then. Alright! Yes, yes, yes! Okay. Nope. I think I shall. And nope. This so much. Like I said, if this were in the arcade, I would be spinning out quarters like there's no tomorrow. Alright. Sadly, no prisoners. Alright. Mission 4 has been
complete.
No! Okay. Where is Falcon?
Shot.
Okay, I kind of feel bad that I have to destroy all these cars, but this is pretty much a necessary evil to do. Cars are in my way. So are these damn soldiers. So either you can move it or you can lose it. Ah! Stupid bombers. Time for me to freaking... Give me fuel, give me fat. Alright, got myself another tank, got myself an equalizer, and jump! Alright. Shit. So much for those last three.
Mission complete. Mission set. Start.
I get freaking... I get bombarded with so many freaking bad guys, it's kind of ridiculous. Alright. I want to end. Ah! what I mean? Bombardment! Oh, and then I have to start all over again. Keep laughing! Time to jump back on the A gun. La 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 la. Oh! You did it. Fun. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! God, we're freaking reaching the end eventually! Before I lose my sanity! See what I mean? Okay, so I managed to save one guy right at the end! Private Admetus. On the leaderboard. Yeah. Yeah, I got this whole freaking long-ass credit sequence since I just completed the whole entire game. Hiya, Jim. What kind of name is that? Anyway, that was level 1. Level 2. Sayonara, paper airplane. Game over. Peace forever. Well, there I am, guys. Right at the top of the leaderboard for the game. Well, anyway, guys, let me know what you guys think. Smash the like button if you enjoyed this, subscribe if you're new, and hit that notification bell for future updates. I'm gonna call it good here, so. Until then, this is your boy Roman, aka MisterAnime343, reminding you to remember these four things.
Thank you.
Respect the wife as a fan service, enjoy your fandoms, embrace your degeneracy as long as it's legal to harm you or anyone else, anime is freedom, and of course, God, anime, mecha, and big TV waifu fucking speed.